Draw a fiddle and lead the country tonight.